Hello, in this question, it is related to spectroscopy. So this is spectroscopy.